SP Concept big bore exhaust. By far, out of everything that I put on all my bikes, my favorite. And it's exactly the sound that I was looking for this bike right here. Hey, welcome back to another video, guys. Today we're gonna be doing a sound check of the SP Concept big bore exhaust that I have here on my 2024 Harley Davidson Lowrider ST Tobacco Fade. That is a long, long, long title. This is the SP Concept big bore exhaust right here. Absolutely love this thing. Huge, huge fan of it. We got it with the stainless finish. You could also get it in black. The pipe looks nice. It sounds great, and it's exactly the sound that I was looking for this bike right here. I wasn't looking for an exhaust that was too raspy or have a too deep of a tone to it as well. So this was like right in the middle, and it sounds great. Now, before I turn it on, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna turn the bike on. I'm gonna give you guys a nice sound check of what the bike sounds like on a cold start. We're gonna let it idle, let you listen to that. After that, we're gonna take it on the road. I'm gonna strap the camera to the back of the bike so we can take it on the road so you guys can hear it and see how amazing it sounds. And then towards the end of the video, we'll come back and we'll talk a little bit more about the actual exhaust itself. Also, if you are interested in buying this exhaust, I'm gonna be linking the link down below. You can click on it. It's gonna say my exhaust. You could hit that link, get yourself this exhaust right there. Thank you. So that's how this bike sounds. Now let's talk about a little bit about the bike first, because if you want your bike to sound the way my bike sounds, you have to do a little work, because this bike not only has the SP Concept big bore exhaust on it, it's a stage 2, so it's combined together with a 483 cyclorama cam. That's why the pipe, that's why the bike sounds so good. So if you want your bike to sound just like mine, I'm gonna be linking up the video towards the end. It might be the parts video or maybe the install video of the cam, and that's gonna show you all the components that went into the stage 2, which is a lot of stuff went into this bike. But it sounds absolutely great. It performs amazing. The pipe sounds awesome. It's picked up this beautiful bronze, bluish, goldish color after it has been heating up little after little, and it's only gonna keep getting better and better when it comes to the color on it. I really like that about it. Yeah, it's a overall great pipe. On my Lowrider S before, I had a TBR on it. I like that pipe. I like this sound a lot better. The TBR to me was a little bit too raspy. This is just, to me, it's just perfect. On the Road Glide, I had the Chrome Works 2-in-1/2. Then I had the 2-in-1. The 2-in-1 I like better than the 2-in-1/2. On the Dyna before that, I had another TBR turnout. And then, well, on the Iron, we had the Vance & Hines Short Shot. So, been through quite a few different exhaust throughout the different bikes. This one, by far, out of everything that I put on all my bikes, my favorite right here. SP Concept, big bore exhaust. And this bike is looking really mean. She's ready. Well, no, she's not ready. We're still waiting for a few more parts before we head out to Milwaukee. We're heading out to Milwaukee in about 3 weeks, guys. If you're not going to Milwaukee, to look at your calendar, make some plans, and go out there. A ton of people are going out there. Jersey's gonna be heavy, I'm gonna tell you that right now. Jersey's going out there heavy. A ton of people from out here are going out to Milwaukee while riding out there. It's gonna be insane. There's gonna be concerts, events. There's the HD museum out there, other events. There's the YouTube meet and greet, which I'm gonna be a part of with a bunch of other content creators. You could come hang out with us that Saturday. That's gonna be the big day. Then the concerts in the night, and then a ton of stuff to do throughout Milwaukee. Milwaukee's a motorcycle town. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna be history. We'll leave it at that. Tickets for that are down below. Tickets, well, not tickets. If you wanna cop a pair of my gloves, there's still a few left. Cop a pair of the MK87 and Tour Collab gloves. And let me go show you my Bell helmet, because I know you guys are used to seeing my my Roo-Rock helmet a lot that I vlog with, and then the Simpson. But I also do wear this. I wear this helmet obviously when I'm not vlogging, because it has no vlogging setup. This is a modular helmet, Bell helmet. It's great. It's one of my favorite helmets. You guys just don't see it too much because I don't vlog with this helmet or anything like that, but it's a really cool helmet. I just wish it was all black, because it's black and red. Everything is all black and red from before. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Yeah, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. If you want to buy this exhaust right here, I'm gonna be linking on that link down below. Anyways, that's gonna be it. Like always, guys, let the force be with you. Ride safe and enjoy the ride, baby. Peace.